At this hour, the search is on for a convicted sex crime suspect, 42-year-old. Anthony Bingham was last seen during his trial this week at the Hinds County Courthouse. It was for a sexual battery case involving a 12-year-old girl that he reportedly sexually assaulted back in Edwards back in 2017. Well, Judge Faye Peterson says he did not show up for the last day of that trial yesterday. She ended up sentencing him to 30 years in prison. Since he did not show up, he is now a fugitive. If you know where Anthony Bingham is, you're urged to call Crime Stoppers or the Hinds County Sheriff's Department.